Got it. High forces are lashing out from the Cosmodrome, led by a disgraced wizard named Nemota.
Disgraced?
She narrowly escaped a previous Vanguard operation with her life. Now the Brood questions her strength.
She'll be desperate to prove herself.
Indeed. That desperation makes her dangerous, but also reckless. Eliminate her before she regains her footing.
Lots of movement ahead. Be ready for anything. Raiding party ahead. You don't seem thrilled about your Nemota's presence.
They won't appreciate his words either.
I'm reading dense hive signatures in a facility up ahead. I don't like this. It feels like a trap.
Then spoil their plans.
We're close now. She won't escape this time.
Retreat isn't an option for her anymore. Not with the Brood doubting her. Expect the worst, Guardian. Nemota has no choice but to defeat.
That energy sink. That's her. That's Nemota. Thank you.
shows the danger of Hive logic, but also its flaws. You've proven that the path to victory comes only from the light.
We're happy to send the message, Commander.
Excellent work. Return to the tower.
Commander Zavala, we agree to the right of proving. The Cabal sends forth its champion.
The challenge is met. Our blood flows together. May it lead to unity.
Electus, I welcome you, but my forces, they do not. My tank is restless. Do what you came for. Fight well. Or die quickly.
Down your champion, Kaiba. Bring this fight to an end.
My honor guard deserve a role in this battle. A victory here will be victory for all Cabal.
Thank you.
working your way beneath the outer plates. According to Amanda, you'll emerge near the power relays.
Guardians, I have prepared further challenges for you. A banquet of combat to test your resolve.
The Guardians are coming for your champion. They're not here for your hospitality.
And my father said you were such fun. You seek to drive a knife into the heart of my tank? My troops will defend its life with theirs. Are merciless, Commander. Are all Lightbearers so bloodthirsty?
My Guardians do what they must. Today, they must be champions. Keitel, prepare your champion. your champion falls.
You have honored our traditions, and I must honor yours. I will see you soon, to bargain.
I'm glad to hear it. You will find our talent for diplomacy matches our skill in combat. High forces are lashing out from the Cosmodrome, led by a disgraced wizard named Nemota.
Disgraced?
She narrowly escaped a previous Vanguard operation with her life. Now the Brood questions her strength.
She'll be desperate to prove herself.
Indeed. That desperation makes her dangerous, but also reckless. Eliminate her before she regains her footing.
Lots of movement ahead. Be ready for anything. Fallen raiding party ahead. You don't seem thrilled about Nemota's presence.
I don't appreciate any words either.
Thank you. dense hive signatures in a facility up ahead. I don't like this. It feels like a trap.
Then spoil their plans.
Close now. She won't escape this time.
Retreat isn't an option for her anymore. Not with the Brood doubting her. Expect the worst, Guardian. Navota has no choice but to defeat you.
Energy surge. That's her. That's Navota.
Thank you.
happy to send the message, Commander.
Excellent work. Return to the tower.
For now, we have to trust that we share a common enemy with the Empress.
Every instinct I have is telling me to strike. Centuries of conditioning. But instincts can lie.
If I had told you just a handful of years ago that we'd have a guardian who was once Aldrin Sarv here in the tower, a catch docked in the city, and the beginnings of an alliance with the Cabal,
I'd have locked you up.
You and Ikora both.
On that note, Crow, he's undisciplined. No respect for the chain of command. And now, with Aldrin's memories, do you honestly think that behavior will improve?
You're not wrong. But he stepped up time and again when lives are on the line, including mine.
Oh, we can't afford mistakes now. Won't survive them.
I know. I also know you're willing to take chances on someone who's a risk.
He's dangerously overconfident.
So was I.
You were different. Times were different.
They were. But I changed thanks to you. And together we changed the times. What was that saying of yours? Every blade needs a whetstone?
Zavala.
Crow needs guidance. And I can't think of a better guide. Give him the same chance you gave me, Saladin. Once upon a time.
Thank you.
Scotty, we've recently had several patrols go missing in this region. I suspect an ambush.
The coordination of the attacks indicates a larger strategy.
We need to know what it is. Defeat one of Savathun's lieutenants and secure them for analysis.
Those must be our missing guardians. They're not just dead. They've been drained of their light. We got the hunting party, but I don't see any high-ranking targets.
I'll dispatch a recovery team for the bodies. In the meantime, secure the sector and track down their leader.
Are the Hive modifying their portal rituals to run on light?
That may be how Savathun is deploying her forces.
We won't know for sure until we get more intel. Use the Hive relics to break through their ranks.
Thank you.
That's the hive we're looking for. Wear them down, Guardian.
Once you defeat them in the Mindscape, their secrets will be ours.
This is a neutral space, right? Like a temporary pocket dimension.
It contains the minds of the Guardian and the hive we subdued, and the influence of the Witch Queen.
Represent the Witch Queen's hold over her subject. Use the synaptic sphere to sever connection.
That's another for psychic analysis in the helm. I wonder what Ikora would make of this.
We could use her warlock expertise, but she's been preoccupied. I'm afraid she's taking the situation quite personally.
It would be hard not to. She feels like a fool for not having seen Savathun right under her nose. But don't worry, she's the toughest of us all.